gosh. So they have this new game mode called Play 9 Ball. Let's get into this. Let me see. Play 9 Ball. Okay, so it says, okay, Miami Beach 9 Ball. Double your bet. Special rules. Let me see this. Every shot must always hit the lowest indicated ball first. Well, that's bullcrap. You can spot lowest ball. Pop the 9 ball after all. Okay, I'll try this. My bet is not gonna be. It's gonna be 100. Yeah. Let's try this out. Here we go. This is so crazy. So we have this new game where you have to hit the lowest ball first, and then all the way up to the highest. It's a bunch of crap. They added in one more ball. Oh, we both share the same. Oh, okay. I get it. We both share the same ball. If I win this would be great if I win this. Please tell me. Oh no, that's 5. So the object of the game is we have to pot the 9 ball. We both share the same amount of balls. Shoot. Plus the 8 ball too. Which is so crazy because this is like the new thing. So this is really cool. Like, I can't even explain. They some smart people. That should have been an automatic loss. I don't like this game. But yet I'm playing it, right? Makes no sense. Oh, give me that. Going down. Oh, please don't tell me that's 7. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. No, 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 no. I cannot lose the first brand new game. This is not happening. Why? This really sucks. I really hate this game. I hope he put in a white ball. Oh! Oh! Dang, this is a hard one. Gosh, he sucks.
I know better, so I can't see that. Woo! Just like that. I might just win this, you guys. Yes.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh, this is so raw. Adam is a friend.
Thank you, Markinos,
whatever, however you say your name. He gave me 300 coins. I didn't really bet that much, but you know, that's pretty cool. You can bet however much you want. That is so raw. Even you and your friends can play this. New game mode. Let's check this out. Achievements. So let's see what achievement I got.
Something about nine ball. Here we go. Nine ball win and Miami Rivals.
So I had won the game, which is pretty cool. Congrats to me. No, I won 300 coins. So y'all should play this whenever y'all get a chance. Check this out.